How to convert watt-hour to kilojoule. As we know, 1 watt-hour is equal to 3.6 kilojoule. 1 watt-hour equals 3.6 kilojoule. To convert watt-hour to kilojoule, multiply your watt-hour figure by 3.6. Example, convert 45 watt-hour to kilojoule. 45 watt-hour is equal to 45 times 3.6 kilojoule equals 162 kilojoule. To convert kilojoule to watt-hour, divide your kilojoule figure by 3.6. Example, convert 45 kilojoule to watt-hour. 45 kilojoule equals 45 divided by 3.6 watt-hour equals 12.5 watt-hour.